for one, there's not that many books telling about, you know, after removal from Mississippi to Oklahoma, about, you know, the life growing up in Oklahoma as a child on the kind of the frontier.
Right.
And I think that, you know, those stories are important because children today, they just think of now or way back to, you know, somebody living in a chukka, which is a Choctaw house, pre-European or a teepee or something like that, not stuff that happened in between.